the committee meeting this morning. We do not have a quorum. We have relatively a light agenda, so I think, Mr. City Attorney, we will proceed, and everything will be deemed a communication from the chair. So with that said, Anne Marie, if we could go to the consent calendar, or let's just take all the items. Let's start with item one.
Okay. Item one, CRA and CAO reports relative to execution of a cooperation agreement with the Department of Public Works, Office of Community Beautification, to administer and operate the Clean and Safe program.
Okay, then I will adopt that CAO report, item two.
CRA report and joint resolution and CLA report relative to a contract with the Los Angeles Neighborhood Initiative to expand existing streetscape enhancement program along Western and Normandy Avenues in the Normandy 5 redevelopment project area.
Okay, on that, we'll adopt the CLA report. That brings us to item three.
Item three, CRA and CLA reports relative to authority to establish the Hollywood Business Retention and Attraction Commercial Property Improvement Program in the Hollywood Redevelopment Project Area and related actions.
Okay, we'll adopt the CLA report on that item. Item four.
CRA report and joint resolution and CAO report relative to up to $550,000 to Department of General Services Construction Forces Division for sidewalk repairs and public improvements in the Normandy 5 redevelopment project area.
Okay, we'll adopt the CAO report on that item. That brings us to item five.
CRA report and joint resolution relative to a loan agreement with Spiegel Development, Inc. for development of the Jerome Apartment Homes project at 9041 Laurel Canyon Boulevard, which is outside of the Earthquake Disaster Assistance Project Area for portions of Council District 6.
Okay, we will adopt the CRA report and a joint resolution. I'm joined by Council Member Jan Perry. If we could now go to item six. Oh, and Council Member Richard Alacon. So if you could go to item six.
Item six, motion Perry Parks relative to adding language to year-round emergency shelter program contracts and LASA contracts funded by the City General Fund to require subcontractors to comply with city and LASA fiscal contracting policies. This is also referred to Budget and Finance Committee, and there's a minor adjustment that would amend line 7 of paragraph 1 to state that LASA may, with prior notice to LAHD, grant an extension or continuation of the contract.
Okay, then on item 6, we will adopt the motion with the amendment stated. Prior to your coming, members, we did items 1 through 5. They're all communications from the chair. If you're comfortable, we'd like to move that as a approval by this committee. That brings us to item 7.
Item 7, motion Alarcon-Hahn relative to declaring May and June 2011 CalFresh Awareness Months and instructing CDD and city general managers to raise awareness of CalFresh eligibility requirements and application process among city employees and city residents.
Okay, without objection, we'll adopt that motion as well. The last item, or what I believe to be the last item, is item 8.
Okay. Motion Wesson Zine relative to a contract amendment to contract C97763 between CDD and CRA to extend the contract term to December 31st, 2011 to allow for payment and closeout of projects under the Neighborhood Block Grant Targeted Neighborhood Initiatives Program.
Okay. Then without objection, we'll adopt that motion. So all of the 8 items will be deemed approved. And just to make it official, Anne Marie, is there any more business before this committee?
No, sir.
This committee is adjourned.
Thank you.
Any comments?
I don't have any.
No. Oh, okay.